Rickenbacker, like Paul Weller in the Jam. And I was looking at that Rickenbacker. I got $250. I'm ready to go. And I saw an 808, the Roland TR-808. And so I was like, do I buy the Rickenbacker? I already have a guitar, but it's not the cool Paul Weller guitar. We go get the drum machine. And everybody's like talking about drum machines, so I should get this one.
Phase 3.